Greetings, lads and lasses of all classes. We're going on an adventure. Today, we're taking on a vault here in the Devil's Roar. Will I die? Will I fly? Will I reach the sky? Let's see what happens. Through the future! Whee! I'm joined by little Ned, the person who does not want me dead.
Okie dokie.
Little Ned will be a silent partner in this venture. But glory to our ship! Okay, I will vote for Quest. Oh! Huzzah! Okay, where are we going? Indeed. That is slightly terrifying. We go to this island over there. Going straight. Fantastic. You know the skin I got for my ship? The pink and blue one? I bought it by accident. And I kinda like it now. Because I was... Yeah, the one I have on now. Because I went to the Emporium. And I was like, okay, I might as well look through the stuff. And I saw this one and I was like, oh, that's cool. And I wanted to hit back. And I didn't know what I was thinking, but I was busy with something, and I hit enter for some reason, and when it bounced me back, I was like, oh, I bought the skin, and I was ranting and raving at myself for it, and then I was like, put it on the ship, I was like, actually, it's not too bad, I kind of like it. Big Mom. Yes. Did you know that Goldie Roger was actually a real pirate? Or there was a pirate that was literally, his story was actually a real life pirate? I have to go find the video where I saw it, but it was literally like, the man was actually real, and when he died, he dropped a cipher. Is it on this little smudge next to us? Okay, to the little smudge we go. Funny enough, these little islands rumble more than the big islands do. So, yeah, he was caught in Madagascar, the real pirate guy, and was sentenced to death. So when he walked to the gallows, the story goes that he actually had a massive fortune that he hid somewhere. And he dropped a cipher when he was going to be executed and literally said, go find my treasure, those who are willing to understand. You can drop anchor. And yeah, no one has, to this day, found or deciphered his treasure. We're fine, Daivow. Found it. Oh, there's a skeleton somewhere here. Got it. Oh, good. There's another one here. Hiya! Yeah, I got the map. Alright, let's see. Is it there yet? Nope, not yet. Pity! Let's go to the big island. Sheesh. Sheesh, this thing goes faster than there's two of us. Yeah, me and Nero, my other friend that I play with, we took out the Galleon the other day. And I was planning for us to be four of us. Instead, it ended up being just two of us, which is fine and all. But a Galleon with two people is difficult. However, seeing a sloop eyeing us and then turning around and going away was great. Okay, I'm gonna go so long because I'm keeping an eye on this island. It looks very frisky. This way. There you go. Taking a quick gander. Okay. Oh, someone sent me a message. Just gonna check who it was, and then let's see if there's another one on this island or if it's further on. Guessing it's straight ahead. Oh yeah, I have a Discord server now that anyone can join for the Ninja Boosts. So it's quite exciting. I had the Darth Meister help me set it up, and the man is a legend. Like, holy guacamole, he's a legend. Kill. Yeah, Owen's put a bit of Volt Fang. Yes, we got it. And I think I know where that island is. Let's go. Looking for the mermaid looking thingamadoo. That would be Ruby's Fall. And it's over there by the dock of the thing. So. Now, man, don't pull out your gun while I'm trying to look at my map. So we're going over Dion. So that is north of us. Kill. Such success on a voyage, I love it. Come on. from your shovels. You're still using the normal pistol as well. This rock has now been renamed as the Titanic Rock. Did I hit it? No, I didn't. Yes. Just to make sure we stop here, and then we can just lift this up a bit so we can leave if we need. Right, ladies and gents, this is consumer advice. Never leave this down. It'll get you killed. Don't get blown up, though. Up there. Okay, this is what I can do. They'll get blown up eventually. What's this? Oh, ammo crate. I got loot to see. To the front of the big rocky thing. Okay, so it's supposed to be somewhere here. I think. I might dig here and hope for the rest. Got it! I think. Yeah, I got it. It's on. Where'd you come from? Go away, go away, go away. Who's shooting? Something's shooting. Or is this the island commonly killing? Oh, let's see. Okay, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Thank you. back. There's more cinema bubbles. If you just go around the thingy where I came from, there is more grails there. Also, in the bottom barrel, there are pineapples that you can partake of. Just open which box here. Next one. That one. Fletcher's Rest Golden Key. Is it having us? Love it. I absolutely love it. Okay, we're going to Fletcher's Rest. Where is that? Fletcher's Rest. Okay. So that is northwest. Fletcher's Rest, northwest. Yeah, ship should be fine. Just need the key. One. Read inscription. The Eagle's Perch is glowing cave near the island's central arc. Okay, here we go. That's close. Right. That was absolutely gorgeous. The lag didn't get me so much. We probably could have gotten the box open, the ancient chest out as well. They've collected, they can't put it on the capstan, so you can't anchor them. They've taken that out of the game, which is fantastic, because I mean, I am not that good at PvP, and when I do land on someone's ship, I want to be able to anchor them. Yeah, these two cats just will both went like rabid for the skeleton that came close. They're just both like, yeah, we're gonna fight you. It's okay, kitties. Yeah, good cats. You guys are legends. Alright, so we got our loot. Now we need to go to Mara's Peak or Ancient. Let's go to Mara's Peak, why not? Okay, so that's south of us. Kill, kill, kill. That island looks like it just had a tantrum, so we can go past it in peace. Like, that's the one thing about the Devil's Roar. If you do a quest like the ones they give you, like the ones I dropped for you guys, they are long quests, and in the Devil's Roar, it takes a long process. But as well, there are no people in the Devil's Roar that want to come hunt you down. No one comes here. Everybody that lives likes it. I love this place. Of course, there's no one here. it's always so short to play, because I'm lost World War. Of the ship at the moment. Let's do that. Come here and fight! know where he went. No, it's still here somewhere. The music hasn't stopped you. Indeed. Okay, I've emptied my cartridge, now I'm coming back up. This is fun. It's not really aggressively attacking us, which is very annoying. Come fight us, fishy! I've almost emptied this ammo crate up here. Where'd you go? Sad song. It was like a father to me. Okay, let's go. Sharky said it was going for milk. For some reason. Yeah. Yep. Oh, indeed. And now for me, I don't have load shedding because solar, which is brilliant. So with that, all we do is we save power. Oh wait, let me turn it a bit. I forgot. Better. Fantastic. Wait, I'll grab these and put them somewhere better. Or I won't. Okay, I'm gonna go sell stuff so long. Sovereigns. Who do we have here? Who are we? Sovereign Angelica. From the Rugrats. This is where she ended up. She has the same kind of red hair as well. Yeah, come check her hair. She has to. It looks like she has red hair. Angelica Pickles. Nice to meet you. It is so much fun. Yeah, we can go hunt down a skitty ship. Will be most exciting. Fantastic. I just want to fill this thing quickly. Then we can set it to. Yep. I hope so too. It should be. Angelica Pickles, it was nice to see you again. Alright, lads and lasses, I'm gonna leave that there. Thank you for watching. We'll see you on the next one. Bye!